Rise and shine, my friends! Today I was feeling a little lovey-dovey, so I decided to play a cutesy, adorable little game that I love, which is one-on-one story. So let's hop right into it. Love is one soul in two bodies. That is so true. And there I was, moving things to the arrow keys. I died when I fell. I don't like dying. I tried again, pressing X or up. I swear I did press up, but let's ignore that for the sake of the tutorial. There she was. I used Z or C to think of her. So we can actually switch between characters, and our goal is to make them meet. Once we were shadows. I really, really like these kind of games that have a nice little story attached to them. Once again, I remember that I must not fall from too high. I forgot to leave that. So we push this. These guys are really, really strong. Oh no. I think I have to push the one at the bottom first. Yeah, so they're on top of each other. When she saw me, she ran to me. Yeah, I can't switch anymore. I also like that the levels don't really change, only the perspective. She almost fell. Then we walk together. Now we sink. That's cool. It would be cooler if I wouldn't die. Sometimes we had different views. Yeah, now we're opposite. Oh, that's so cute. They met in me. See? Sometimes it's little games like this that can make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. I really, really like this game. And there are also a lot of other little games like this that have a nice story. And she was running away. Oh, now we have to be quick. No, 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 no. I killed the love of my life. Dumbass. Good job, Stella. Without her, I felt heavy like a rock. So now I can't jump, can I? Yeah. Oh, but I can switch again. Perfect. realized that is so telling the story in such a simple way, like when they're far away from each other, they're in darkness. Once we were shadows, now we are lights. Oh, once we were shadows, and now we are lights. Trust me, this is genius. Not anymore, my dear love. The end. That was amazing. And we unlocked bonus mode, which is also amazing. Now we can play as both of them at the same time. But I can't believe it. Does it feel right? Oh wait. I think I have to do the thing I did in the last level. I should stop killing my perfect. Finally, thank you very much. Now he died. Come on. Jump, and you go there and meet your girlfriend. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Finally. Don't you die on me. Okay, perfect. I wish I could like sync them, but it's kind of hard. I can't do that. This one too? Yeah. Oops. I'm actually gonna end this episode here. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye!